Sarah Stein, she was a young girl in Vienna, dreaming of stages, dancing in the street. A neighbor boy, he liked to watch her, and she liked it, and he came to see. He had a fire in his eyes. She always wondered where that fire would lead. But this was Europe in the 30s, and so one day Sarah's family had to leave. She made it all across the ocean, and she grew up some far off distant land. Just like that boy back in Vienna, people like to see her dance. So she danced from coast to coast, became famous, and then she became aware. With that boy back with the fire in his eyes, still crossed her mind from town to town. She's oddly out of place, strangely out of town. A Vienna ballerina on the Dakota County land. She can't shake the memory of the laugh she left behind. Vienna ballerina by the name of Sarah Stein. She taught children how to stand on tiptoes, how to twirl around. And her husband was a good man till he passed away without a sound. And still she figures she found better luck than she could have ever hoped to find. She's living in a rest home with her memories on the Dakota County line. She's oddly out of place, strangely out of town. Vienna ballerina on the Dakota County. Take the memory of the laugh she left behind. A Vienna ballerina by the name of Sarah Stein. When the grandkids come to visit, she likes to tell them by laughing the old word. They bring their history books, and they're full of pictures of back when she was a girl. She sees a young man in there, and he's got a fire in his eyes, sign of a skull on his uniform of black. This was Europe in the 40s, and she knows now she ain't ever going back. 'Cause now she's in another place, it's a different time. Just an old ballerina on the Dakota County line. She's still dancing in her memory, still dancing in her mind. That old ballerina.